What's up guys, Gagosi back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can easily install TWRP on your phone, Galaxy S3 phone. So let's get right into this video. First of all, I'm going to be mentioning that this will void your warranty in any shape or form, so be patient and do it at your own risk, and there's a lot of things that can go wrong, but if you follow this video carefully, you will be able to do it right. So here I will be having two files, ODIN, the same software for any flashing firmware and software on the phone, ODIN, link down below, and the TWRP also in the link down below. So what you're going to do is open ODIN, then click on AP and browse for the TWRP image and click open. Now you have to press the power button, home button and volume down button at the same time. Now you have to click on the volume up button. And now connect with the USB cable to your laptop and to your phone. Right? Now you will see a blue light comes up. If you're doing it right, then you'll see that blue light. If you see it, hit the start button and done in 4 seconds or 3 seconds it will boot up and you will have installed TWRP on your Galaxy phone. Simple as that. And now you can install the Super SU in the second video, will be also linked down below. Volume up, power and home is for TWRP to show up on your screen. At this time you don't need to plug it to your computer. Team win, TWRP. Yes, and now you successfully installed TWRP on your phone. Now you can flash custom ROMs and you can do root Super SU or any root you want. In the next upcoming video, I will be showing you how to do a Super SU. If you like this video, give it a like. If you have any questions, leave them down below. I will try my best to answer all of them. And subscribe for more awesome videos like this one. Turn on the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a throwaway.